Welcome, spiritual hustlers, to 53 Days of Mindfulness with xoandhustle, presented by Self Hired. I am so excited to have you here. We're about to spend the next 53 days together sharing and dropping knowledge on how to bring spirituality to your grind so you can balance your growth with your hustle. This series is based off the Mindfulness Deck, an actionable 55-card deck designed to take you on a journey of self-understanding, healing, and habit building. The Mindfulness Deck is now available for pre-order at xoandhustle.com. And remember, I love hearing your breakthroughs, so make sure you join the conversation online at xoandhustle on Instagram. All right, let's get into it. Today's episode is brought to you by Delush CBD. Delush is a holistic lifestyle company that infuses hemp CBD into your favorite wellness and skincare products. Since we're all about love and good vibes, Delush CBD products are thoughtfully curated with non-toxic ingredients and are cruelty-free. Every product is handmade with all that love and good. You can use the discount code XOANDHUSTLE for 15% off your next order at delush.ca. What up, my spiritual hustlers, and welcome back to another episode of xoandhustle's 53 Days of Mindfulness. Yo, I think that's the first time I got the whole title right. Welcome, everybody. We're in the middle of the season, and we finally got our shit together. Today's card is, it's literally, this is my favorite image, and it is my favorite image because it is the baby image of xoandhustle. It is the first illustration that I ever had had my designer make for us. And you know what? I'm going to tell you a story before we go into actually describing the card. So the whole card is about you are inherently abundant. And it's funny that I ended up putting this image against this statement, because abundance is something that it took me a little minute to really understand and realize. I used to have this idea that abundance meant like lots. It meant like abundance of, like, yo, a load of, right? And I used to think that that meant acquiring, and acquiring meant seeking, getting, and then feeling, right? However, through my spiritual journey, I've learned that abundance is a mind state. Wealth is a mind state. There is physical abundance, which you can have an abundance of cards on this table, or you can have like a abundance of finances. But there is a very different type of abundance, which is a mental abundance, a spiritual abundance, a soulful abundance, right? And that's what I want to talk to you guys about today. So there's a little while ago where I was talking with one of my mentors, and she was telling me about competition. And I remember this conversation so clearly, because it was one of those conversations that it's like life before this conversation and then life after this conversation, right? So she goes on and she's talking about all of these different things about competition, about women, and all these like different facets of our mind when we're in these spaces. And then she had said to me, she's like, yo, like, just know that like we can both be big. And when she said that, I was like, okay, like, well, what do you mean? She's like, well, you being big doesn't make me small, and me being big doesn't make you small. And I remember going home and I thought about that so much, and it made me realize that I was like, yo, there's enough room for Beyonce to shine, for Rihanna to shine, for Shakira to do her thing, for like Cardi B to be out in them streets. Like, there's enough room for all of those powerhouse, beautiful women. But why, as women, do we sit around thinking like, yo, if you're beautiful, that means I'm ugly. If you're doing great, that means I'm not. And it's so interesting, because I think it's the way that society ends up making us feel about our abundance, about the things that make us feel like we just have so much of, right? And I know it's funny that I end up saying our abundance and then I'm talking about our beauty, but our beauty is in not just our looks, but it's also in our spirit, in the way that we express our soul. And so in all of those facets, it's interesting that we end up feeling like if somebody else has that, then that means that I'm in lack. And so the first thing that I really, really want to convey here is that abundance is something that we are inherently deserving of. You are inherently deserving of abundance. You are inherently deserving of a good life. You are not created by the creator to feel like you are less than the person sitting beside you, or to believe that you are less than the person beside you. Now, I understand that there's society and that people with the luck of the draw end up plopping in different parts of the world. But what I do want you to know that abundance is a mindset. It's like that leader without a title, right? It's that person who shows up and shows out regardless of their role. And that mindset will transcend you. It will change your fucking life. So that's my rant, okay, guys? Let's get into the card. So the card is a woman. And she's in this beautiful silky dress. I actually got her to illustrate this because I was like, oh, I really needed something to look at to like hustle for as I wanted to work out. And so I got her to create this image because I was like, oh, I love this dress and I love this fit and I want this, right? And the girl is like literally in this beautiful like nude silky dress and she's holding a fan of blue hundreds and she's got like this really cute updo and she's just like, yo, she's just allowing her abundance to bathe her. She is allowing her abundance to bathe her. She's not even bathing in her abundance. She's being like, yo, abundance, you can bathe my motherfucking ass, okay? And you can see like there's just like remnants of like the universe all around her and she is just soaking it all up. And the thing that I love about this image so much is she looks so powerful because she is allowing her abundance to surround her, to encompass her, to give her a little bit of wind with the waves of those hundreds. Like, you know what I mean? Like she is totally in her vibe, in her scene. And so my mindfulness tool for you guys here to connect to your abundance is I want you to write down all of the things that you're grateful for. Literally take an 8x11 piece of paper and write everything that you're grateful for until that piece of paper is absolutely filled. And that exercise alone will show you how much abundance you already have in your life. Then I want you to take a look at the things that make you feel jealous or envious. And those things are things that you and your spirit are showing you, yo, I kind of might want those things. And through looking at that, I want you guys to look at the different ways that the abundance that you already have can help you create the abundance that you want. And through the process of being in between those two things, I want you to stand in your power, truly stand in your power by feeling all of the abundance, all of the greatness that you already have. Because I know that if you're listening to this podcast, you're already an abundant ass motherfucker, all right? Okay, guys, so your don't mind my hustle affirmation for today is may I embody my inherent abundance effortlessly. Continue strengthening your intuition offline by pre-ordering the mindfulness deck at xoandhustle.com. If you enjoyed this episode, subscribe and share with all your friends so you can all bring spirituality to your hustle. Until next time, keep being the spiritual hustler you already are.